gentlemen, and thank all our first responders who placed themselves